If this city was a kingdom, I'd want you to rule with me. Still worried for your safety after all that tomfoolery. And I know I'm probably freaking out foolishly. I just don't want the next thing that I write to be a eulogy in your honor. And I know you'd hate it too, all the petty little things that I'd associate with you, like stairwells, night veil, and beautiful smiles, like Tycho instruments and 300 miles, like happiness, elated afternoons in the shade, like long car trips and trying to move where it rains, like never thinking twice but always using your brain, and like Sherlock Holmes and every tune that you sang, like pie baking, Seattle or Portland, our lack of good fortune, kisses in the morning, mathematical equations, empty night skies, bonfires, poetry, and living life right. And there's beaches, boats, sailing, togetherness, the feeling like you're smiling even brighter when the weather's shit. Telling all my friends that I was happy when I got you, and there's coffee shop dates, and certainly Sinatra. Meeting every morning and consorting by your locker. How the first time that we kissed, you said you're not much of a talker. I think you had it backwards. I asked you who you were, said you're cute, you were flattered. Now our story's better filled with happily forever actors. And I don't think I could have fallen for you any faster.
Oh my god.
Maybe through Max. Maybe if Flusha is all with us.